That's right. 60. Which is why I am presenting you with a check for $25 million minus 16, which leaves you with 9 million.
That is bullshit, Ellis.
This is unacceptable.
This is bullshit.
We will walk out of here if you don't honor the full amount.
No, you won't. You need this $9 million because none of you, not one, has done a single day of work from the moment your miserable prick of a grandfather fell face down in the sand in Palm Beach. And after reviewing your holdings, your business interests, your debts, I know that this check is the only thing standing between your family and bankruptcy. So pick it up, put it in your pocket, and walk out of here. All right, Will.